Hello everybody, my name is GabrielGaming5000K and welcome back to Let's Play TY the Tasmanian Tiger HD, Part 3. Last time we finished Bridge of the River Ty, and it's no worries in Outback Safari, and we beat it Crikey. Now we got some Frosty Rings. And after getting Frosty Rings, we managed to get back at Bridge of the River Ty and get that last golden cog. Let's talk to Julius for now. We got ourselves Mega Ring. Megarific. Now we're ready to do another world. Oh, great. Let's do Liar Liar Pants on Fire. Here we go! Now we're ready to see our annoying friend Lenny. Lenny the Liar Bird is voiced by Terrence McGovern. He's also the voice of Launchpad from DuckTales.
Come on, come on, jump in here!
Why should I jump in here? He's gonna lie to you. Bird burn.
Ow! Ow! Oh, hey, come on, I'm standing here. Ow! Oh, hey, come on, I'm standing here. Ow! Ooh, ooh, ow! Ow! Oh, hey, come on, I'm standing here. Ow! Ow! Oh, hey, come on, I'm standing here. Ow! 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 Ooh, ooh.
Okay, his dialogue's a lot different in the GameCube version. Like, ah, ah! And also, he goes, that's gonna fill food in the morning. I know it. Well, yeah. Don't trust Lenny.
Follow me.
Shut up. You liar.
And do as I say.
Shut up, liar bird. We have 5. Picture frames. Can't exactly tell. Spy eggs. Got ourselves a golden. Whoops. Damn it. Come on, spawn. There we go. Alright. thought about playing Tai 2, but I'm not gonna like Tai 2. I'd rather the third Tai game. Knight of the Quinquan.
This button opens the door.
I don't trust you. Okay, come on, I'm standing here. He said that in the PS2 version. And the Xbox. His dialogue's a lot different in the GameCube. Okay. And we're gonna have some ninja geckos over there. New enemies.
The other side.
Like, that's gonna happen, man. And got ourselves. Oh my god. You really are a liar, Burn Man. And we got our golden cog. We're gonna run into some annoying ninja geckos. They'll jump out and throw shurikens at you. Yeah, freaking geckos. They're a threat. Ah! These assholes are working for Boss Cast. Sorry. Shouldn't say that.
Follow me and do as
quiet. We got some ticks over there. Similar fire is the only way to weaken these jerks. They bite you, you lose health. Like this. Ow! Get off me, son of a bitch. Hate these things. They're annoying. These ticks piss me off. Yay. Okay.
Follow me and do as I say.
Shut up, Lenny.
Bite these spy eggs to reach the other side. Yeah, go ahead. Come on, go on. Oh, they're delicious. You'll love them.
That's disgusting. Why would I eat spy eggs? Oh, crap. Oh, look. A bilby. A mom. Let's see if we can free her. Stop playing that irritating music. That's like collecting gingers from Banjo-Kazooie.
Follow me and do as I say.
Shut up. Okay. Oh, shut your needle. Oh my god. Oh man. This is the area where we can find. We need to find that switch for. Let's see here. What do we need? For the Thunder Egg. Of course. Yeah, I remember this. Been deceived, tricked by Lenny. You are a liar, Bert. Oh no, no, they're not. You think they're delicious? I mean, oh, whatever. Because you think they're delicious, I mean.
To reach the other side. Yeah, go ahead, go ahead, go ahead.
You're disgusting, bird.
And do as I say.
You're so annoying, Lenny. God, you're such an annoying bird. It just fell there. Spiders. Great. Spiders. Let's do some more spiders. Better attack them one by one from now on. Probably break that crate one by one. I bet it's the idea. Burn that web down and kill these irritating spiders. So this is the area that I was talking about. And what do we have here? Can't exactly tell. Water slide. The water slide's dangerous. Let's go back over there. Shut up, Lenny. Why should I trust you, man? You're a liar, bird. Bite those spy eggs. Yeah, spy eggs. You can't jump up over there when you're on that wet mud. There's our green thunder egg. And we have green opals for now. Element lightning. I bet Kaminari would touch lightning. Because it works electricity.
Follow me and do as I say.
Oh, quiet, Lenny. You're an annoying, bird. Quiet. You're seriously a liar, Lenny. Okay. Knock it off with that annoying music, please. Got ourselves another golden cock. That's our fifth one. Stop. Stop that annoying mute. Annoying bam bam. Enough. When you see your infra ring will hear something invisible, right? Yay. Six golden cog. Bum 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 and dun 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 dun. Enough of them stupid music. Oh, that annoying music.
This water slide is pretty dangerous. Hey, wait right here. Yeah, right there. Don't move.
Why should I?
Come on, I'm standing here. Ow. That's gonna swell up. Ow. Hey, come on, I'm standing here. Ow. That's gonna swell up. That's gonna swell up. Hey, come on, I'm standing here. Ow. Ow. Ooh, ooh.
It's a lot different. Watch out for these stupid things, those twig looking things. Ow! Gonna get my ass kicked. Whoa. Okay. Frame rate is dropping. Darn it, I missed one. Come on, get away from that thing. Oh, be quiet. Hey, what have we here? Annoying new enemies called little... These little... Nitty. They have a shield. I recommend taking these freaks out. Oh! These little netties are very annoying. It's a golden cock up there. Still need to get my health back. Whoa, don't touch that thing. I'll be quiet for now. Whoa. Ah. What a relief. He said. Sorry about that. Come on. Get on the fucking left side. Sorry. There we go. I remember that. Reminds me of Walk in the Park, but different. Morton not around. He was absent in Shipwrecks, Black Larry Pants on Fire, and Rex marks the spot, which is crazy. Ah, stupid log. Frame rate's dropping.
Follow me and do as I say.
Quiet, Lenny. Just being an annoying bird. These ninja geckos. Ah! Oh, you stupid sons of bitches! Sorry. Die! Gecko bastards. Sorry. They work for Boss Cass. Those ninja geckos remind me of Naruto. And that moss log again from Walk in the Park. Get away from the shurikens. There are other ninjas, like Ninja Billies from Tai 2. I hate the Ninja Billies as well. In the second one, all they do is jump ambush Tai. Guys will ram you. Oh, look at that purple guts coming out. Gross. Ha ha! Skill. Am I skill or am I what? Fire is the only way to kill these bastards. Yeah, that's our fourth Bilby. Now to look for the last Bilby. Now the fire could kill these jerks. Why are ninja geckos so annoying? Seriously, what's this, Naruto or something? Okay, let's just carry on. Let's carry on and check our map. Very soon. Oh, we have a secret geyser. Oh crap, ticks. Okay. Ow! You son of a bitch! These little nitties are a pain in my ass. Oh, you stupid. Oh, man. I wonder why they're taunting me. Oh, this is not fun. Haunting me is not a joke. Yeah. Yeah, it's our first lever. Okay now. It's our ninth one. So far, so good. Health is going low. Oh man. Seriously, you're going low. Crap. Yay. Gantry glide. Go in there and see Sheila. These infrarings are really great. They're like X-ray visions.
To refill the lake, you'll have to switch all the levers.
Okay. Can't hear her.
To refill the lake, you'll have to switch all the levers.
To refill a lick, you need to switch all the switches. If what she said is true. Oh, great. Where is he? Was that an annoying gecko? That gecko doesn't take it seriously. Where is he? There you are, you asshole. Sorry. No infringement intended at all. Guess I have to do the right thing. There we go. You already suppressed that, man. 4 and 5. There we go. Huzzah.
Job well done.
It's our fourth Thunder Egg.
Now I can take the children boating. Oh.
You got that right, Sheila. Okay. We'll do a wombat race after we beat the crap out of Sly. Come on, man. Okay, when you freeze him with frosting rings, let me show you. Darn it. I'm seriously running low on health. It's totally bad. You got a boss battle. Ty, he's gonna throw some boomerangs at you. Ah, fudge!
Seen the last of me.
Jerk. Kicked my ass. Whoa, I'm going the wrong way. Damn it. Sorry about that. So this is the area where I fight Sly. So that when you freeze him, when you use doomerangs, when he uses his doomerangs, his boomerang things, they're made out of pure metal. This is the other area.
Back for more, P-Brain. You must be dumber than you look.
No, I'm not. Okay, he's falling over. When he falls over, he'll lose some of his health.
That's what he said. The last of me.
Okay. When you escape during a battle, he'll say, "You haven't seen the last of me." Biting him isn't gonna do you any good. Even if he's frozen. I'll make sure of it. Yeah. Maybe it's better you that way. Okay, if he's doing this, throwing boomerangs, when you freeze him and he gets hit, he'll spin around and get knocked out. He'll lose his health. That's for sure. Come on, man. Yeah. He gave you a thunder egg. Okay. Okay, this is a furnace. When you heat it with flamearangs, it'll start to overheat fast. Here comes something funny. Uh-oh. Watch out! It'll explode on you. Whoa! Here it comes. Get close to it. Here comes another round. Another round. A liar. No, I don't trust you, buddy. You gotta cool it down with frosty rings, but seriously. Oh, spit out a thunder egg slowly. See, Uncle Annie, that's what he said. Actually, you're not my uncle. Just a good buddy. But you're a liar, bird bro. But you made me laugh, man. Yeah, he's kind of the voice of Launchpad from DuckTales. Okay, seriously funny. Is there a clock over there? No. Of course it's not. It's in the beginning of the level. Let's be quiet. Okay, restore your health. It's better. Pretty messed up liar. Let's do the wombat race for the second time. Yeah, we know. You said that already. Bet you a thunder egg you can't beat me. Andy. Come on. Oh, he's sugar on the other side. Man, he's a lot faster than he was last time. Who can say he's fast as usual? Take the shortcut. Ta-da! Yeah, I heard enough. Set that already. What? Oh, wow. A lot of new enemies in Tai 2. In Tai 3. I wonder if they can make the fifth one. Whoa, I went to the wrong area. What? Now I'm in that muddy tower. Darn it! I jumped, man. Jeez, man, this is getting irritating. Gonna get a life. Okay, I'll get the picture frames later. The first game is really great. Right. If you agree with me, raise your hand. Okay, let's go to Beyond the Black Stomp. Oh, great. Oh, great. Sheila again. Oh, we gotta rescue 8 of the koalas. The koala children. Again, and we have bushfires. Whoa, oops. Okay. There are 29 of these. We're going to be collecting opals from now on. Stupid frills. Ow! I'm coming, bro. And we got the Bunyip neutrons, and watch out for these annoying blue tongues again. These annoying spiders. Fire is the only way to kill these annoying blue tongues. I wanna punch you and throw boulders at you. Gotta watch where I am. Guess I should probably watch where I am. Here I am. Here I am. Over here. Here I am. Thank you, mate. Annoying. Can't stand frills being annoying. They're nuts and annoying. Got some ice cubes. First golden cog. Sweet. Okay, here we go. Different koala. Looks like a different version of Boonie. It was on the GameCube version with Boonie in it. Alright. Kill stupid frills. That's annoying. These friggin' frills are an irritating bunch. Die, you stupid frills. I seriously hate the frills. Boom. Calling me a legend? That's nice. Good grief. Destroy the... Yeah. Destroy that bush. That bush fire. In other words, we're gonna kill it. Just so that we're clear, we have to kill these annoying frills. Yeah, that's our second Bilby. Exactly. Here comes. This looks different. Yeah. Probably kill these jerks. Ah! Quiet, Boonie. Fifth koala. Three more to go. Ack! You frill son of a bitch. It would be easier if you hit him with ranks. Ta-da! Third golden cog. Koala, who said that on the GameCube version? That's odd, isn't it? Okay, obviously we only need two more to go. Jump in there. Deal with these spiders. How many hits does it take to kill these freaking axe spider? How can he jump? How can he jump up? Seriously, how could he jump up on me? Better not be those annoying spiders ambushing me. That's our fourth cog. We're here. Wow. Come on, you dive. You can dive. No, you can't. Get our health back. Yeah, every time you dive in the water, your health recovers. You recover your health fully. Be some snow kangaroos up there. Whoa. You said that already. Snow kangaroos, not them again. Shouldn't use the mega ring. Ta-da. Now let's burn these freaks. You annoying spiders. Quit it with the annoying music already. Oh yeah, I gotta go look for the last koala. No, I already did. So that's fine. that's probably fine enough. Beat the crap out of these snow kangaroos. Though they're actually bullies. Oh, quit it with the pile. Ah, you stupid frills. Okay, we gotta go into that geyser. Yay. Alright. Hey, catch Boonie. Quickly. Hey, get back here, you little scamp. You've been catching that thunder again. Give it to me, man. It's totally irresponsible. Why are you running faster than me, bro? Gotcha. Talk to Maury. Thanks. I'm not doing too bad. Thanks, man. I mean, thank you, sir. Not doing too bad. Of course not. You're not doing too bad, Ty. Is that a camp? Is that a camp tent up there? Talk to her again. We're gonna race the wombat one last time. Here we go. This time is the snow theme. Oh. This is the wombat rematch. Oh, come on, Andy, get back here, man. Damn! Oh man, seriously? He's totally fast for a bro like that. Andy, don't leave me, man. You're just a crazy wombat. Seriously, fast. That ice can slow you down. Man, this ice can slow me down. Seriously. Go away. What are you doing? Oh, fudge. Shit. Sorry. Hurry up. Ta-da.
I did it.
Yeah. If you do a rematch, we might give you food. If you didn't beat the record, we'll give you food. If you've beaten the record, we'll give you food, full food. If you're fast enough, that is. Alright, come on. Where are you? This? Whoa! Man, more wombats. Hey, look, Ranger Ken. What's shaking, man? Okay, we gotta knock these frills out of the cable car. Rock flying frills. I'll knock them out.
They're still throwing rocks at the cable cars. Can you stop them, Ty?
Of course. Frills are still throwing rocks at the cable car. Why would a frill throw rocks at a cable car? That's messed up. They're ready to ambush Ty. Looks like they're doing it so that they can ambush everyone. The other golden frame. Whoops. Okay, so that's the one that Ranger Ken was talking about. These friggin' frills. You're evil. There he is. Okay. Wow. Almost dead. Okay. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, whatever. Yeah, the Froze are still throwing a rock to the cable car. I'll stop these assholes myself. I have to. Sorry about that. Yeah, kill these annoying. Whoa! Oh man. Where am I gonna look? Wow. Whoops. Whoops. Yeah, I forgot. If you've fallen 5 stories high, you won't be able to glide. Doing. Shit. Can't believe I fell. Those flame frills are the worst. Whoa! Yeah. I need to look for the last cog. Ding ding. Ta-da. Let's deal with these frills. If they hit the trees, equals fail. Come on, you friggin' frills. It'll take 2 minutes to kill these jerks. You frill jerks. If it hits a tree, oh man, I'd fail it automatically. Here we go.
Set legend with that snowball launcher, mate.
Thanks, Ranger Ken, sir.
Thanks again for finding all the children, Ty.
No worries, ma'am. Yeah, get the Thunder Egg after killing these stupid frills. Ah! Fuck off! Sorry. Sorry about that. I'm gonna go. I need to go look for the last golden cog. In other words, yeah, that's right. That golden cog is probably up there. These invisible blocks. Okay. That cog's probably up there. No. Okay. That's the one. That's gotta be in that snow pit area. Yeah, so that's where it was. Gotta remember that, folks. Again right now, it's annoying. Ta-da! Did it. Now we can get out of here and go to my neck hurts. Rainbow Cliffs from now on. Did I miss something? Or did I forget to save? Oh. Darn it. There's the one. That's the one right there. Seriously forgot about that. That I haven't saved after collecting all those. Oh, gotta be on the solid ground. Not on a wet area. Remember Buck Fox from TY 2? He was mean to TY. He didn't look too happy for taking out these ninja billies. Yeah. I did forget about that thing. Now then, get ready for the last level in this area.
Son.
Alright, we ran into L.
I couldn't.
I'm gonna have to collect treasure map things. There's gonna be opals in the water. Oh, hell of a lot of opals. And we're gonna have new enemies. Pain in the ass, annoying dudes. Snake eels. Whoa. There's a line of trail of opals. Kill that son of a bitch. These stinky, those water eels are gonna, these baby eels are gonna be very annoying. They'll bite you. Ah! Okay. Gotta get 300 opals. Friggin' nice. Let's lower that. Gonna be golden cogs in a coral reef. Did I miss one? Apparently it's gonna be... Well, apparently it's probably gonna be golden cogs around. I don't even know. To be fair, I need to watch out for these annoying snake eels. Those water eels. Kill these annoying water eels. Steaming skull symbol. Ah, crap. Missed some opals. What am I missing? Oh. That. Oh, that. Right. We got some yabbies. Orange yabbies. If I recall, they're yabbies. That better be these thunder cogs. No, of course not. Switch around the water for now first. Yeah, I think I see some golden cogs. I love the first game. That's great. Do you? If you do, please raise your hand. Kill these yabbies. Okay. Quiet. Stupid yabbies. These yabbies are a bit of a mess up. It's our first bilby. One bilby down, four more to go. That's absolutely right. It's gonna be one annoying golden cog to get. Whoops. Wrong one. Yeah. Third cog. It's our third golden cog. Golden cogs are made out of metal. Pure metal. Yeah, that's right. There's a thunder egg up there. These annoying netties. Go away. I don't care. Stupid little netties. They're an annoying bunch of freaks. Alright, we gotta help Aurora with her frill problem. Annoying frills over there. They throwing tank barrels. Alright, I will deal with these frills. They are a menace to society, bro. I mean, ma'am. Okay, we gotta make sure we hit them with flamerangs. Only when they're holding. You gotta make sure you hit them only when they're holding a TNT barrel. That would help. Hitting them without a TNT barrel will not help. Ha! Skill. Fuck you, Frills. No worries, ma'am. Just doing my job. Should probably go over there. Oh, look, more opals. More yobbies. Gotta kill these freaks. Freaking crabs. Hit their soft spot so that they go down. Yeah, their pinchers really hurt. This. Man. Using these frosty rings would help. Whoa. Right, this guy be that. Thundercock's over, golden cock's over there. My fifth one's right there. So I know it's over there. It's not a joke. Great times killing you. Jump. There we go. Geyser off. Here we go. This is starting to get annoying. It's fucking thundering. Sorry. Jump. Darn it. It's too far to jump. Might be too far to jump. Come on. I jumped too far. It would have been a great speed boost. Okay, come on. Exactly tell. Like if. Oh man. How exactly did you jump that high? Shit. Sorry. Crap. How long does it take? There we go. Whoa! What a fucker. Sorry. This is annoying. Try to open over there. Son of a bitch. Give me some health and kill these annoying ass wipes. Excuse my language. These little nitties are a real pain in the ass. Oh, you need Zoomerang. Better get that treasure. Coconut chores, for sure. Looks like we're gonna have to go to another shore. There's another golden cog over there. Motherfuckers. Sorry. Peace. This pirate's voiced by Bill Farmer. three little netties on the hut. Good, give me health. Now I gotta go look for the last golden cog. Glitch, some sort of a joke. Why do they only carry 5 crate, 5 opals in a crate? Doesn't even make any sense. Ah, stupid son of a bitch. Sorry. Collecting opals. missing one opal. There's that last piece of friggin' opal. Yay. Where am I gonna go look for these last two bilbies? Oh, fucking frame rate's killing me. Okay, we're gonna race Rex one last time. Probably fast. He's probably a lot faster than he was last time on Shipwrecks. Gotta make sure you... Yeah, I'm so fast. Why is that platypus so fast, like Sonic? Okay. Hurry up. Where are you, man? There you are, Rex. Hurry up, Ty. Ha. I need to look for these last four thunder eggs. Okay. Probably getting more. Man, my neck is seriously killing me. Right. Collect my opals.
Ty? Righto then. Let me know if you change your mind. We really need your help, Ty.
Okay.
Can you keep that octopus at bay while we grab the treasure? Good on you.
Okay, we better make sure we hit these octopus legs. Because if the octopus leg hits Rex, he's toast. You fail automatically. Get away from him. Shit. Don't let it hit Rex. Yeah. Die, you octopus bastard. Can't hit the octopus's brain. Don't let it hurt her. Don't let it hit her. Don't let it hit her. Okay. No way, man. Get away from them, man. Rex, gotcha, man. Yeah. Thunder Egg. Rock on, Ty.
Thanks for all the help, mate. We've got enough treasure to open our own resort now.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. In other words, let's start collecting these opals. There are 85 opals alone. Shut up. Okay. Needs just 6 more crates to break. Watch out for these spikes. We're in the volcano right now. You know, this volcanic area kind of reminds me of that Sonic Adventure Director's Cut. Red Mountain. Ah! Well, what have we here? The last of the golden cog. The bunyip. The bunyip invincibility. Don't touch fucking flames. Ooh. Okay, don't worry about these guys. There are no opals in there. Fudge. I'm about to die. Screw you. Come on, get that last of the opal. I gotta look for the last two crates. I mean, the last crate, that is. Okay. Where are the other two bilbies? Hey, enough with that annoying music, man. Please stop with that music. It's getting irritating. Ta-da. Oh, I know mushrooms in there. Hooray. Now we're gonna go look for the last thunder egg. Let's get out of here. Now that we've got all the thunder eggs and we have all the golden cogs. There are 9 of them outside. Fluffy's Ford. Fighting against a Yeti. It's gonna be annoying. Watch out, he will slam you.
Perhaps you should try a two-pronged attack. Maybe fire, then ice.
Okay, hit him in the leg, in the arm, to burn off the fur. Cyborg. He's a cyborg. Ah, shit, man. Sorry. Hit him in the head. Oh, I'm hitting him in the... Hit him in the fucking head, Ty. Sorry. Shit. No. Well, this guy is annoying. Now that he's a full robot. Okay. Gotta make sure he's gonna shoot. Paint 3 cannonballs around his chest. Ah, damn it! Sorry. So annoying. When the fire lights up, attack it. Well, come on, it's not even enough. Even ice doesn't work on him. Gotta have a strong flame. Yeah. The water. Next is ice. Okay. He's gonna shoot some powerful cannonball at you. Snowballs, right? Come on, hit him in the face. You gotta hit him with your frost wings. He's done. He's toast. Yay. It's all the element boomerangs I get. Huh. Okay. I'm gonna be in the final boss in the next part. Alright. to look for the last rainbow cliff. And the last two. I need to look for the last two rainbow cliffs. I mean scales, that is. Where am I gonna go look for the last rainbow scale? No, not in there. What do we get? A kaboomerang. These things explode. Well, well. I don't think I can use that for now. Let's just get the extra life, shall we? Now that we recover the third talisman, we're gonna go look for the last two talismans. Alright. Alright. Oh, look. A parakeet. Talisman. I have to go look for the last rainbow scale. Where exactly can I look for it? Seriously. Got some zappy rain. on in there? No. No. No, definitely not in there. Frankie's Krome, oh man. Another boss battle. This is, looks different in the GameCube version. Probably a smart way to collect these rainbow scales. Okay. Oh great, both pen. A lot of rematches. Probably by that big tree. Yay. That's the last of them. Now he gives you another upgraded health. Got the last of the remaining cogs. Now we get Krome. Info 98% complete. let's end the stream for right now. Okay, everybody. My name is Gabriel Gaming 5000K. Why don't you like and subscribe for more content and write down the comments below something very nice. I will see you in the next video, just so I can try collecting all these picture frames. Bye-bye!